schools, there is no prior engagement with admitted students. This often leads to a situation where they are unclear about their career in management. Also, when they start the course, the pace of learning is so fast, the growing demands of life at campus increases, that it really becomes very difficult for them to cope with change. In view of this, BIMTech took a lead and organized a 2-day pre-orientation program from 16th to 17th May 2015 at its campus in Greater Noida. This program was a platform for the incoming students to understand the institute better, to meet their peers, to know their faculty mentors, so that they are adequately prepared for a new beginning.
It has been a wonderful experience today at the pre-orientation session of BIMTech. Students, student community from all over the country, scores of them were in the campus. Some of them were even here yesterday evening. They were very keen on finding out what the courses are, what kind of faculty do we have, and the kind of interaction which they were having with faculty, and also some of the senior students who were around in the campus was amazing. Today, in some of the session of very senior alumni who have become icons in their own right, in the level of CEOs and others, we had a very hectic interactive session. Students were so keen on absorbing the knowledge that they could get from their seniors. And all in all, it is a fabulous experience for me. I have great hope from this batch.
Hello everybody, this is Pragati Jisuja and I am here for International Business. I came here yesterday, last night, 7 PM. Stay was very good. It was a very good hostel, air-conditioned room with a small little fridge there. And the food in the mess was awesome.
I'm very happy that she has joined this institute. This institute is very spick and span and very neatly organized. I hope that she'll turn out to be a good person in her future life.
Yeah, my name is Seher. I'm from Chandigarh. I've done my bachelor's in business administration from Chandigarh itself. I've got a good experience till now. The sessions have been organized. We've met the faculties, we've met the alumni, and we've known about the different clubs that we can join further, and in future maybe we can enjoy the curricular activities plus the academics. We've known the trimester system that we have, and we've been introduced to everything that we have to do in the further 2 years.
My name is Ankit Gupta and I have experience of 4.5 years with HCL Technologies. So when I came to the campus, I had a mindset that it's mostly fresh driven. But I met people across India with diverse very background and specialization. So I can see that my upcoming 2 years will be challenging and would change me as a whole personality.
I am R.K. Sharma. We have come from Himachal. I have taken my son's admission here in BIMTech, in international business. I have had a lot of interaction with many people. फैकल्टी से भी मैं मिला हूँ, तो मुझे लगा कि ये इंस्टीट्यूट काफ़ी अच्छा है और बच्चे जो यहाँ से ट्रेनिंग करके जा रहे हैं वो काफ़ी आगे जाएंगे।
इट वॉज क्वाइट अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस। इन द लास्ट 2 डेज वी हैव बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड टू द कोर्स टू द फैकल्टी एंड आई फाउंड इट वेरी गुड। टुडे इन मॉर्निंग वी हैव बीन गिवन सम स्पोर्ट्स एक्टिविटीज। वी हैव टू वेक अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग एंड इट वॉज क्वाइट अ फन एंड आई क्वाइट एन्जॉयड इट। And I think I'm going to enjoy the next 2 years.
Good evening, friends. I am Salil Naik and I have been selected for the program of PGDM 4. And what can I say? It has been a wonderful experience being here. And BIMTech has been really helpful in creating this pre-orientation program. So not only students but also parents have a great idea that before they really come onto campus, they have a fair idea of what the campus life is, what is expected from them. And it has also been a great experience being with so many multicultural friends from north, south, east, west, so many. And the interaction with the faculty and also with the alumni has been a great learning experience. And the campus life is really happening and as we can know, there are so many quizzing societies, debate societies and drama societies and so on. So the life after the classroom is also fantastic, and I would like to sum up my experience here as a wonderful one, and I'm looking forward to being on the campus.
I am Sanjay Kumar Saxena, Shahjahanpur, UP. मेरी बेटी सौम्या सक्सेना ने बीमटेक में PGDM रिटेल मैनेजमेंट में एडमिशन लिया है। जो सबसे अच्छी बात लग रही है वो टीचर्स का इंटरेक्शन, कॉलेज के बारे में बताना, सारे कोर्सेज के बारे में बताना पेरेंट्स को, इससे हमारा काफ़ी कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ रहा है कि हमने अपने बेटी को सही जगह पर एडमिशन दिलाया।
It is very encouraging to hear this, because this is a very unique initiative that BIMTEC has taken, and you can see that people have already started liking it.
Since we are from Chennai, we want to see the infrastructure and facilities available at BIMTEC, so we came personally to see all these things. Right from the day one we got admission, everything was very clear. The communication from the BIMTEC son was very clear, what to do, when to do, how to do, everything was clear. And we have to be landing here also, they have given all instructions how to reach BIMTEC, and also accommodation provided by them to us in a hotel, and my son in a hospital is very good. The infrastructure in the campus is very good, and we found very neat and clean, maintained, especially for girl students. They have a hostel within the campus which is very 24 hours, the guarded security.
I have been attending the 2 days pre-orientation program, and overall it had been a very amazing and beautiful experience. From the starting to today, I have been attending a number of sessions, and throughout the faculty and everyone has treated us very well and with great response. I have learned a lot about the classes and the trimester programs, and the way we have to lead our lives, meeting the alumni and everybody else. It was completely an enriching thing. So thank you so much for welcoming us and for our stay here.
हमारे बेटे ने, अमर शर्मा ने यहाँ पे एडमिशन लिया। हम लोग गाजीबाग से आए हैं और यहाँ की जो अरेंजमेंट सारा अच्छा लगा है, और यहाँ पे जो स्टाफ वगैरह ने अच्छी तरह कोऑपरेट किया है।
I have completed 20 years after BIMTEC in the professional life, and the 2 years which I spent in BIMTEC have helped me throughout my career to grow into the person what I am today.
Graduating since 1994 from BIMTEC, I think BIMTEC has made a very good impact on me, and they have followed the PI principle to get me a PI of the market, which is partnering with me, investing in me and enabling me to do better in life.
BIMTEC has been a real big milestone in my life. I had a lot of fun, a lot of learning in this college for 2 years. I got a lot of opportunities to project myself professionally, and owing to which I got a campus placement with Infosys. I worked there for close to around 4 years, and that experience led on to eventually getting me into another corporate, that's Accenture. Plus, I got some industrial visits through the college. I managed to get a summer internship only for the simple reason because I was able to learn about certain models here which I could project to them. The campus itself is very nice. My dad really likes it a lot, so he really persuaded me to come and join the college here.
I'm currently working with Google India Private Limited in Gurgaon. This happens to be my first job which I got through BIMTEC in 2012. My experience in BIMTEC has been the best 2 years of my life. The set of expertise that we have around here is immense, and it has just changed my life altogether, interacting with them and the kind of exposure that they have provided to me. My international port visits gave me a kind of exposure that I believe very less colleges offer across the country. Today I was here for the pre-orientation program for addressing the 2015-17 batch. And the batch quality keeps on improving year on year, and I see a lot of inquisitive future leaders in the group.
excellent to explain everything, each and everything over here, and we are very much satisfied with the environment over here. Without any fear, we are going to leave our daughters over here as we are living in their own home over here.
I'm Akanksha, I'm from PGDM 4, and I find this pre-orientation program very beneficial because we interacted with many people and got certain news about things, how to interact with people and how to make good connections, how to work in a team and so many things extra. So I think it's a very good thing, the introduced pre-orientation program.
Hi guys, I'm Sophia Sharma. I'm here for my pre-orientation program and I found this college a super awesome place, faculty wise, management team, games, it was the best part of all and I like this place a lot.
Hi, I'm Taruna and I'm from RM Goes. I found this campus very good, very excellent. Being a girl, I found this place a very secure place. I didn't find any problems regarding my security. Faculty was marvelous and excellent.
Hi, I'm Ekta. This is the first time that the pre-orientation program has been introduced. And I like that this a lot because it gives us an opportunity to get to know new people in advance before the course and make connections. So that when the course starts, we feel like we know everyone when the course starts.
Hello friends, I'm Pankhani from PGDM 4. The POP that was very good and we actually got a glimpse of what we are going to do in the next 2 years.
I would like to act this way for our BIMTECH victory.
Okay.
100%
satisfaction. Thank you very much.